Like a real-life Frankenstein!
Just to clarify, Frankenstein was the doctor, not the monster.
Release the safety valve on the main wheel.
Yes, master.
Can you imagine the brain of Hans Delbrück in this body?
Frederick.
This is the moment. Well, dear, are you ready?
Yes, doctor.
First crawled from the sea and shouted to the cold stars, I am man. Our greatest dread has always been the knowledge of our own mortality. But tonight, we shall hurl the gauntlet of science into the frightful face of death itself. Tonight, we shall ascend into the heavens. We shall mock the earthquake. We shall command the thunders and penetrate into the very womb of impervious nature herself. Nothing.
Oh, Doctor, I'm sorry.
No, no. Be of good cheer. If science teaches us anything, it teaches us to accept our failures as well as our successes. With quiet, dignity, and grace.
Son of a bitch bastard, I'll get you for this! What the-
did you do to me?
No, no, no! It is ruined! Now it will never work!
Quiet dignity and grace.
Oh, Mama!